And great to see the German keeping some of his spark.
Continuing to pour down, and the beautifully clean bodywork, unfortunately getting just a little dirty. But that's going to happen now and again. You have to use these cars.
A little bit down from the previous car. Now Bracky's on the power, on his way up out of Malcolm. A little bit of a wiggle, one way then the other, steaming his way up towards the flint wall. Is the best time of day, man. From last year, he's chasing.
Time to beat. 59.45. Time for the last year. 64.47.
Pinship. Through all of the years, he started in the Renault Spider Cup, and then he came into the championship. Had a couple of years out when he did some NASCAR materials in 2016 with the Subaru, with the Levorg.
Last year, we've got a flurry of British touring car drivers within this runoff.
And it'll be, but 63.48 puts him into third position.
And quicker than Jason Plato for Adam Morgan with
time, and it's going to be beaten by Ashley Sutton.
Now, next up, it's Andrew.
Best of the touring car drivers. Here's Pat Duran in the Pike Speed
RS 200. This has got some 502
of Andrew Jordan as Fletcher with his Chevy makes his way up towards the flint wall past the spectators.
Unfortunately, a little bit of rain.
So the top of the hill crosses the line and logs a time of 67.28 seconds.
Still, best time of day.
Two, three, good committed drive there by
75.8 to beat, and a completely different car than Justin Lewis in the car.
It's Clark leading on a 55.8 from Eastwood on a 57.57. Justin Law with a Jaguar, 58.89. Then Kenny Brack in fourth, 59.45.
A car that was brought forward by BMW, one of the first ever.
The top of the hill, let's get him over the line. Cooper's time ticking away and stopping on an 84.8. I think the only thing higher than those that stack of trumpets behind me.
Well, these are Dawkins in the march.
Rock, this is always entertainment here at Goodwood.
Doesn't have a choice of slicks or wets. He's always on treaded tyres. Big booming engine. Lots of power, but not a lot of grip. Red arrows over our heads. Just cloudy sky. Those wonderful
lift one iota. That is why he's one of the world's best rallycross drivers, and he's here at Goodwood today. We're on board with Duran, speeding up towards the flint wall. How did he keep it together? He's still got his tail opposite lock. All arms and elbows.
Sensible run, 85.41
in the 21st position. Nice and safe.
Breaking.
doesn't sound too bad, does it? The it's a 17.2 litre turbo V8 diesel. Absolutely brilliant. Entered by Red Bull UK. Going for hours and hours, hundreds of miles in the world because the Camaz truck is in that class. Still going very sideways up towards the top of the hill. The beautiful BMW 507 V8 on your screen now.
We got a glimpse of the 1939 media. Here's one of the stars of the event. Big truck in the hand.
We want you to go.